I've never felt this way about anyone. I want to do something for her. But what?
Well, there's the usual things. Flowers, chocolates, promises you don't intend to keep.
No. It has to be something very special. Something that sparks her interest. Wait a minute.
Belle, there's something I want to show you. But first, you have to close your eyes. It's a surprise.
Can I open them?
No, not yet. Wait here.
Now can I open them?
All right. Now.
I can't believe it. I've never seen so many books in all my life.
You like it?
It's wonderful.
Then it's yours.
Oh, thank you so much.
Oh, would you look at that?
I knew it would work.
What works?
It's very encouraging.
Isn't this exciting?
I didn't see anything.
Longchip, there's chores to be done in the kitchen.
But what are they talking about? What's going on? Come on, Mom.
There's something sweet and almost kind, but he was mean and he was coarse and unrefined. And now he's dear and so unsure. I wonder why I didn't see it there before.
She glanced this way, I thought I saw. And when we touched, she didn't shudder at my paw. No, it can't be, I'll just ignore. But then she's never looked at me that way before.
New and a bit alarming.
Who'd have thought?
Well, bless my soul.
Well, who'd have known?
Well, who indeed?
And who'd have guessed it come together on their own?
It's so peculiar.
Well, wait and see. A few days more. There may be something there that wasn't there before.
You know, perhaps there's something there that wasn't there before.
What?
There may be something there that wasn't there before.
What's there, Mama?
I'll tell you when you're older.